We're standing on the edge, always on the edge, on the brink of discovery, on the verge of innovation. But what no one talks about is the work that goes into it. People talk of Edison's success, but no one talks of the 10,000 ways that didn't work. Innovation, it's a fickle thing. New ideas can go horribly wrong, or they can revolutionize our ways of life. Little do we know what an idea will do, what impact it will have. Did Steve Jobs know? Probably not. But he decided anyway that he wanted to put a ding in the universe. Perhaps Einstein said it best. As the circle of human knowledge grows, so does what lies just beyond it. Like I said, innovation, it's a fickle thing. And the best part about it, it doesn't stop.
Hey. Hello, world.
An iPod, a phone, and an internet communicator. And we are calling it iPhone.